I'm Marquee Mapp for Smart Trend News. Goldman Sachs analysts recently published a report on back-to-school fashion trends and said the latest trends include military, jeggings, and the same prints and plaids as last year, according to a Business Insider report. Business Insider has not seen a full report from the bank, but according to the bank, said, quote, driven by persistent hot temperatures, sales of classic back-to-school long denim have been weak. If the weather doesn't start to cool down, analysts expect that inventory could begin to build and pressure margins. We were very encouraged by traffic trends at Abercrombie & Fitch and continue to believe stabilizing the domestic business will unlock greater value from international growth. We also remain positive on Lululemon, which has substantial comp store and footage growth potential and should be much less vulnerable to weather and competitive pressures this fall. Goldman Sachs shares are currently trading 2.83% lower at $149.55. I'm Marquee Mapp for Smart Trend News. For more news and market analysis, visit us at our website, tradethetrend.com, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Trade the Trend.